Hello, John Talley here with Boats.net. Today we're going to be removing the input shaft housing on our 2004 Yamaha F225. This one's a bit corroded, so it's going to be a challenge to get it pulled apart. To do that, we're going to need a couple of special tools. So let's head over to the table, look at what we're going to use to get this project done, and then we can get started. So let's go. Now, if your drive is in decent shape, you should need nothing more than a screwdriver to carefully pry the housing up. Given the condition of ours and the level of corrosion, we went ahead and picked up a puller from our friends over at Marine Tech. Really high-end stainless unit, and this should get the job done. So, now that we've got our specialty tools together, let's go over there and get this done. So, as predicted, this is corroded in place, and you've got basically a zero chance of removing it with a screwdriver. The only thing you're going to accomplish is breaking the housing and or that lower unit edge right there. So as predicted, we're going to be going to our special tool from our friends over at Marine Tech. Thing to come out of there. What I'm attempting to do now is just to get this to rotate, to break it loose inside of the housing, because it's obviously going to have to be replaced. The pitting is so severe where the seals were, I don't see a way to clean it up and reuse it. So yes, am I damaging it? Well, yes, because we're going to replace it, but I don't see any other way around it at this point. All right, let's see if this thing pops loose. There we are. Unbelievable. Well, she's out. All right, guys, well, she's finally out of there. When it comes to corrosion, sometimes it even takes more than those special tools to get things to pull apart. Well, speaking of parts, if you need any parts or tools for your boat, why don't you come see us at boats.net and we can get you taken care of. Have any questions or comments, leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. We just want to say thanks for shopping here with us at boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Have a great day.